All right. So for this episode, we unfortunately need to go back to hell. I hate that all our episodes start with me going back to hell, but you know, when you're at our current situation, kind of need to go back there. Yay, fun times. So since you saw us last time, we tamed two basilisks. Pretty easy. Pretty pain in the dick. We used the Carcinos, as I call it. And a Anki just picked up the Carcinos, picked up the Anki with the Carcinos, and just spun in a circle with egg and dropped eggs underneath me, and that pretty much worked. Sucked, but sorry, there's something like bottom left of me. What is that? Oh, it's just the blue crystal stuff. So yeah, we tamed two of those. We got a wild 55 and a wild 80, I believe, were the stats. Anyway, that was neither here nor there. So, like I was saying, unfortunately, we get to go back to hell. I'm sure there's better ways of doing this. Actually, need to go more further that way instead of jumping down. But we gotta get some red gems, because Mechanic, aka Tom, he's kind of, jumpy about it. He wants to just go in and do it. And whoa. Okay. Can't climb up waterfalls like that. He just wants to jump in and do it and have it be there, and it's yeah. Nothing against him. He can do it. I'm 100% on his capabilities, but honestly, I'd rather do it. I feel like I have more confidence in my flying ability to get in and out of hell, as I affectionately call him. I'm also aware that you don't need to go super far into hell, but sleeping bag. But also, it'd be funny if, like, I didn't need to go where I am now, just like higher than this. God, this is everything falling from the fucking cliffs above me. I remember I did watch a video on this. The guy was like 6540 or whatever, and he was finding crystals there, so we might have to venture further into hell. But I do want to climb up there to see what's up. Means I'm gonna have to go buy seekers and stuff. Yeah, I see you, seeker. Yeah, freeze. Hell yeah. I don't remember seeing these mushrooms. I hope that's not a bad sign. God. This game on console, I haven't played this map on PC, but on console, it's kind of a nightmare. Okay, so yeah, that's more or less the way out, I guess. it going. Okay. The turn radius on these things, they just spin whenever they want to. Interesting. Excuse me, Pluria. There's a drop here. A ring drop, too. Do we go for it? It's just like vines. Fuck it. Oh, cool. Just risk it for a crop plot. Hey, another one. I already have one of those two. Boo. These drops are ass. Alright, where am I? Could go further in. I wonder if going this way gets us further in. I do like that there's iguanodons down here. It's kind of fucking funny. It's like, how do you guys survive? So that is the ring that we use to climb. I have no fucking clue. Doesn't matter. Yeah, it is. One thing that I am not looking forward to is being alone. But also the potential of Reapers, Reaper Queens, especially. No pregnancy for me today. Excuse me, monkey fella. The things I do for red gems. Is it? I mean, they do look like the rings that was in the video. Fuck it. Hey, explorers, no? It's always good. Man, those seekers are so cool. Yep, they're there. There's crystals. We definitely want to clear the area of things. Is that the Metrodon? Obsidian? Fuck. Okay, part of me just wants to go for it. Say fuck it. Risk it. There's a high level around me. Shitty part is I have no audio, so I can't hear if something's gonna try to sneak up on me. Thank you for the meat. How much red gem was that? 131, that's pretty good. I'm gonna dump the crystal, gonna dump this blueprint. Grab a little bit of this food. Where are we? So, if you are in the lookout for it, it's about 68.50. There's a bunch of nodes and stuff. Just grab some of this obsidian because we definitely need it. We're gonna try to. Sorry, I'm just watching that little fucker. We're gonna try to hit blocks and then jump back on. Wonder if that Spino is the high level. That's a fucking Perlovia. Definitely feel more comfortable up here. But you guys are gonna wanna take a bite out of me. Okay. So it's definitely something in that area, that is the high level. Excuse me, just taking a look around. Hopefully, Tom appreciates some red gems. We do know how to find it now. If you are on whatchamacallit, sorry. If you are at the ring, the vertical rings, you can easily find it just by climbing the other side and going down a little cliff path. It's not as deadly as I thought it was gonna be. Obviously, if that Perlovia gets its hands on me, it's probably over. I do want to look up a recipe real quick. Hopefully, I don't get attacked. Sorry about the clicking and clacking. Just looking up the recipe. 400 gas balls, 80 red gems, crystallized sap. Perfect. How many do we got? Alright, we got enough. And then I guess if we see any more on the way out, we can definitely pick those up. I don't know. Oh, that's why. Because my light pet's on. If we see any more on the way out, definitely gonna pick up. Because the less time I have to come through here, the better. Just look around me. Not a huge fan that there's a cliff above me. Pretty sure my health is like low enough to get one shot at anyway, which not ideal. Not one shot it, you know. My health is fine, it's 150. If you're wondering, I'm dropping these red gems because honestly, the not red gems, the other gems. I'm dropping the crystal because the red gems are definitely more important. There he is. Just looking for that Arthrop Flurry. The obsidian's definitely not as important, but a lot easier to get it now than to worry about getting it from earthquakes. Are we gonna get one more drop? We're gonna get attacked by a seeker. Okay, everything wants to fight. It's probably not a good fight. Damn, that's a cool ass looking, rock jig. That was the word I was looking for. I think that's only feathers and that, so I don't necessarily think we need to get it. Couple of shitty tools. Dump this trash. Dump this, we don't need that weighing us down. Metal we'll keep. Berries we'll get rid of. It's up, right? It's up to get. Yep, so we got our two basilisks. Sorry about that cut there. I heard something. We got Cuddles, which is a 98. About to be 99. Like, has a level in it, but I haven't touched it. And we got Sassy. Good boy. It's a male and a female. And so 113 with a level in it. There's a bunch of crap that I haven't cleaned out. And for mechanic's girlfriend, been trying to raise all of us a rock drake of our own. I got one for me, obviously. Got Dwayne the Rock Drake Johnson. Got Tom one, which is Lady Rockwell. And I got our buddy Silent Cryptic, who you guys haven't heard from yet. He's a Lady Liberty. And yeah, that's about it. I'm not sure why Tom's girlfriend left the bears out there, but whatever. They're probably fine. It's more or less safe in this area. Of course, Tom's spinal collection, which there's like 70 billion in a fridge inside the house and a cryo fridge. Yep, see, Tom has an obsession with Spinos. Anyway, thank you guys for joining me, and hopefully you guys learn some stuff, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.